bass, one shaky rock guitar, a pumping piano, and some of the beat, and the churches.